Okay, camera two, where are you pointing at? I don't want that in the shot, really. Let's try that there. Okay. I've done this a long, long time. Plectrums. I haven't done plectrums in a long, long time. Oi, V! What song do you want to hear? None? Not to neuron disease, in case you're wondering why it's not going to come out very well. Do the best I can. Got no sound come out now. Good. You shouldn't let lowlifes like that get their sick kicks off of you. He introduced you to his friend, the diplomat. A few hours later, you woke up bleeding and bruised on his bathroom mat. Well, ain't it? You discover that fake loves never really went at the violin they've taken from you. Every shard of decency and self-respect they could steal. How does that feel? How does that feel? To be on your own with no direction home. You're a complete unknown. They got the good times made. Exchanging new rhyme like a precious gift or something. Some hope to cling, but you better take your wishes down to the pawn shop, babe, where you used to be. So uncompromising. Now you wake up and you are realizing that it's the last time the sun's gonna be arising. The mirror shows you who it is you're most despising. That's something that it's hard to find. How does that feel? How does that feel? To be home, a complete unknown, trapped in the danger zone, and no one wants you back